This is a very straightforward stage, but we have half a dozen bosses to deal with. First up is Armored Armadillo. Shock his shield off and fire away. Now it's time for Steam Chameleon. Use the boomerang cutter. Try jumping and firing in point blank range. You can grab these items with the boomerang cutter. Now make Spark Mandrill chill out with Shotgun Ice. In the water, avoid damage by letting the fish eat you and blowing it up from inside. You may want to use the boomerang cutter to chop off Launch Octopus's tentacles, but its true weakness is Rolling Shield. If you want to take a shortcut, charge up Shotgun Ice and ride it across the spikes. Ah! blow Flame Mammoth away with Storm Tornado. The tank's weak spot is the head. Stay in the top left corner and fire away, but be careful as the bottom half can ram into the wall and knock you off. When it is charging up an energy ball, wait for the purple glow and scale the wall. As the tank gets weaker, it will move faster and faster.